We start again tonight at 10 in Youngstown, where police were called to the south side this afternoon for reports of a shooting. A man was shot in the calf on West Marion Street just a little before 1 o'clock. Now, police say a car drove by and witnesses heard 3 gunshots. The victim was taken to the hospital. He was alert and responsive at that time. Police were on the scene for a while, gathering evidence, and are still investigating.